interface is pretty cool. See, I told you guys it's really a seamless interface. Yeah, it is.
The graphics were definitely like 10% better than the old Xbox.
Yeah, that's pretty nice. You guys want to play outside or something?
Cartman, your side won, dude. Why are you so sad?
I can't get the image of Bill Gates bashing that guy's head apart out of my eyes.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Well, look, guys, Xbox won the console wars. I mean, what are we gonna do, not play video games?
The last few weeks we've been too busy to play video games, and look at what we did. There's been drama, action, romance. I mean, honestly, you guys, do we need video games to play?
Yeah, that's right.
To make a point. Maybe we started to rely on Microsoft and Sony so much that we forgot that all we need to play are the simplest things. Like this. We can just play with this. Screw video games, dude. Who fucking needs them?
Yeah!
Fuck them!
The South Park video game, coming to stores soon.
Yeah, and if you believe that, I got a big floppy wiener to dangle in your face.
Peggy 18.
The stick of truth has been stolen. They took Princess Kini. Don't let them rape Princess Kini.
He's a new kid?
New kid. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand.
Step forward now and fulfill your
You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, new kid.
I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors.
Jesus Christ!
Think he's the Dragonborn? Prophecy says the Dragonborn will be the one to unite us all.
It's a trap!
You're playing for the wrong side, dude!
Defenders of Freedom! Tonight, we unite as one!
This ends here, new kid.
Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic.
You're dead. Step forward now and fulfill your...